I think that any attempt to treat dehydration has to be two-pronged. On one side, you have to have a product, and on the other, you need to have an educational initiative. Anytime we dispense Drip Drop, we educate the moms on how to make oral rehydration solutions.
The hope behind Drip Drop is that we can not only save lives, but also decrease suffering. We believe that by educating doctors, nurses, pharmacists, we can prevent deaths due to dehydration.